es la que hay, tu visión. Estamos aquí en el Sunset Festival 2014, chacho, 14. Estamos aquí por ¿cuántos años, chicos?
Siete años.
Estamos aquí con Los Nativos, Show Mad Love. 7 años, representing at the Rhyme, Sayers Festival, Hip Hop Festival, Show Some Love, Sunset. You know, we're going to do this Spanglish style. Tell me how it feels different from seeing Sunset boots from inception, like what, 2008 to 2014?
I mean, it's tremendous if you look out. You know, we, I think maybe 18,000 the first year, and now we're at 30 plus thousand. So, I mean, it's a beautiful thing to be involved in and be a part of and work towards. You know, we're already, homies are back here talking about how we're gonna make it bigger next year. So, you know, it's just up from here. Still making music. We got a new record coming out called The Eagle and the Jaguar, which is same shit we've always done, but a little different approach. Very personal record this time. Just a transition for the last few years. We put out a couple of little small projects in between. Yeah, so we got Electric Magente and Red Star Fist, and then a little 3-song EP, White Papers, or something we did for 420. But other than that, the next full length comes out this year sometime. We're just asking people to check us on Facebook and follow. You know, see what we're up to next and see what we're gonna drop.
It's all about the tribe, it's all about the roots. Thank you guys for blessing us on stage. These guys put me on the mic for the first time. I wouldn't be doing what I do if it wasn't for them right here. So it's very special. So, familia.
I knew that.
Los Nativos, Sunset, 2014.
Adelante.